bar and the spoon is put in it. So as he was putting the spoon, I grabbed it from his hand, I ran my thumb on it, it was greasy. I took a sniff of it, it was already smelling of sambar. It's being reused. We know plastic has got so many chemical complexes in it. Phthalates, chelates, bisphenols. These cause cancer, these leach into food. They don't biodegrade, but still we're using a whole lot of plastic disposable cutlery. Why are we doing this? Answer obviously is there is no alternative. Oh well, we have an alternative now. We come up with an alternative, and that is edible cutlery. Here, there is no coating. In fact, it is entirely nutritious. You can eat up the spoon. Delicious. It is made of jowar, blended with rice and wheat without preservatives, just like dehydrated vegetables. Our product also has a very long shelf life of more than 3 years. In fact, you can even have a hot soup also. You can stir your sugar and have your tea. You can eat it up. You don't want to eat it, you can just throw it. It decomposes within 4 to 5 days.
विश्वास नहीं हुआ पहले बार देखे तो लकड़ी समझी में मगर गांव में स्टार्ट होके काम शुरू किया बाद साग में डाल के अपन खाए बहुत टेस्टी रहता मैडम आपने कभी खाने के चम्मच के बारे में सुना है? आपको एक सैंपल देती हूँ। आप अगर स्पून को काटेंगे, तो स्पून का फ्लेवर आएगा आप। इसमें जीरा, अजवाइन, रॉक सॉल्ट, ब्लैक पेपर मिलाते हैं और इसको बेक करते हैं। तो आप जब स्पून खाते हैं, तो सिर्फ स्पून नहीं खा रहे, आप एक जोवार रोटी खा रहे हैं।
When it comes to financing this, I had to put the only asset that I have, which is the flat where I'm residing, as a collateral security. And then got the loan because there's no such technology. We are the first in the world. So the technology had to be created. I brought in this edible cutlery and trying to promote a market for millets and motivate farmers to move away from rice. Plastic is very cheap, true, but I can make it as cheap. I can, with volumes. And once, when I get the volumes, I get on to the farmers directly and start procuring raw materials directly from the farmers, in which case, my spoons will be as cheap as the plastic spoons. So now the cutlery is tasty, fun, nutritious and environment friendly. That's edible cutlery.